From getting exposed on your wedding to getting caught by your son, here's how husbands got caught cheating. Kicking off today's video with our first clip where the man's planning skills are better than his loyalty.
See, look, now I'm gonna block him in.
If that indicates our soldiers' loyalty, our country might not be in the best hands.
Yeah, you're you are so you are so. What's your name? Who are you? Are you the girl that I tried to add on Instagram? Yeah, I'm sending this to your mom right now. And then your chain of command. I knew it, dude. I knew it. Anything to say? Are you smiling? Are you okay doing this, knowing that this is a married man? And you have a boyfriend?
And that is how someone who's been cheated on twice reacts, ladies and gentlemen.
Stop it. Stop. 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 Go. Please stop.
I hate you.
I know. Please.
You confront me. Please
stop.
I hate you.
Stop it.
You said you liked your
stop.
Friend.
No, Stephanie.
You told me that.
Stop.
I hate you.
Stop. Please. Go. Please leave.
I hate you for confronting me to that.
Please leave.
I hate this house.
I know. Please leave. Leave. Stop it. Please leave. Hey, that's my wallet. Leave, please.
Stop recording me.
Please leave.
I can call the cops and get you arrested
I know.
Right now.
Please
stop
leave.
Stop recording me.
Please leave.
Stop recording me. Or I'll have you arrested right now and ruin your fucking life like you ruined mine.
Turns out there's more than one way to use a frying pan. Something tells me this man will never be able to trust again in his life.
She's caught.
Please.
You're caught. Oh. Hey, you're getting posted. I will never trust again. I swear to God. Go ahead. She's sick. Hey, I'm stuck in this car though. She gotta take me home, but damn, I would never trust again. On Jesus Christ. Jumpity, she still just been crying. Oh God. Hey, what's the move though?
You good?
She not good.
Why do you always do this?
Fuck that hoe, cause she a nat nat on my mama. These her, she a her. We'll never talk to her again. She's a loser.
The girl really said, "You might have cheated on me in private, but there's no way I'll let this aftermath be private."
Wait, what is that?
Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday! Do we drink it now? Oh, wait, we take it?
One more. Ready? Where?
One.
One!
One!
Two!
Y'all, I would just like to thank y'all for coming.
That's it. That's all you want.
Like, I really couldn't ask for better friends. Oh. I really couldn't. Y'all are seriously the best. And I would like to thank Santos for making me realize that I deserve so much better. Because every single person here knows that you were trying to talk to some girl named Dennis that about being friends with benefits. Like, literally, all of us have seen screenshots and screen recordings of everything you've sent her, especially within the past few days. And how you were texting her and sending her videos. You literally sent her the same picture you sent me today.
Oh, that's bad.
Yeah, so in case you didn't figure it out, we're over and you can get the f*** out.
Get the f*** out.
Get out! Out!
And Edgar, if you knew, screw you, because I thought we were cool.
I hit it up.
So you guys, you can get the f*** out. Edgar and Jordan, y'all can stay if you want to.
You're a good girl.
Grow up. Thank
you.
Bad bitch.
That's cold. That's cold.
Safe to say, despite the Black Friday sale, not a single thing is probably as cheap as the cheater who's getting exposed.
Who's this? Took her to Chuck E. Cheese.
Stop doing me. Ah, I'm chill. Come on. You know the nigga just came out. Stop. What?
The woman is making sure if she can't get a refund of her feelings, that she'll at least get a refund of all the things she bought for a cheating partner.
Everybody knows me.
Come on.
Oh, my boy got the body. Got the body. Oh, she's stripping. He's stripping
him!
He's stripping him! Oh, we got the little nigga running up! Oh! Oh,
I'm not taking this
Oh, he's stripping him!
Stop!
Give me all that! Oh, she whipped it! Not the buckle. Me? Oh yeah, we on third. In traffic, you ugly. Keep going. Yo, nah, she got everybody outside. Oh, everybody got their cameras out. Oh yeah, it is active. We got everything. This is Black Friday for real. Black Friday. Chill.
And just like that, the scene went from romantic to action in no time. Now that is one unexpected wedding guest.
Do you earnestly promise before God and these witnesses that you will love her, love him, comfort him, honor, and obey him?
Really, Anthony?
You can never expect any decency from a man who has the gall to cheat on his pregnant partner.
Me, Daniel. Then why the f*** are you rubbing her back? Isn't she with Nick? Huh? Then why are you rubbing? No, you don't tell me shut up. You don't f***ing tell me shut up. You heard me? Huh? Are you listening to me? I'm right here.
Chill.
No, I'm not gonna give you your f***ing phone. What's yours is mine, no?
Take your phone, take all your business, and please go outside right now.
Very few things are pathetic as getting caught cheating by your son.
Run around on my mom like that? No, I'll call the huge. I'll fuck your ass and you.
You need to leave. You need to get the.
No, my dad's running around on my mom and I'm about to clean his.
I'm not running around. We sat down here to talk.
Oh, bull. Y'all been going to the bars together? Yeah, I'll take it outside right now. I'm serious. And you too. I'll take both y'all.
Outside.
Do it, please. Please call the cops. Because, Paula, leave. I'm tired of you. Next time, hell is coming for you. I ain't kidding. You with me through my divorce because someone turned around on me being a two-faced mother?
What?
I'm serious. Oh, bull. Shit, y'all been going to guitars together and everything else? I got pictures of it. No, I'm done with you. Kent knows about it too. You, Paula. You, Tom Revy.
Serious.
Yeah, I'm feeling
bad.
Run around on my mom like that.
Stop.
You've been running around on my mom?
This is between us, not everybody else.
I don't give a
Looks like he lost both his job and a respectable relationship.
Let me go, you're hurting me.
Yo, stop.
Let me go, you're hurting me.
I don't have to. I don't have
Let
to stop
go,
for nothing.
He's cheating on me.
Yeah, she.
Move. Move.
He's cheating on her with her?
Move.
Oh, wow.
Move.
Man, this guy's a manager,
Move.
Too. He's got it going on.
Move. Move. You're gonna protect her, really?
Move.
Let me finish her up, man. Move, gay.
World star.
Move. No.
World star.
Move.
Where's he at when you need him?
Ready? Yo, get him, yo! Yo, come on, stop!
This is awesome. World star! World star! Damn, I don't blame him though, man. I don't blame him. At the public supermarket here, Green Acres, Lake Worth, something, who knows? We got Nick, he's from Publix, he's a cool guy. World star! Yeah. We got another manager here. He's cool. Help me in the store.
Oh my God, man. Help me in the video.
World star. World star.
The fact that he doesn't have the slightest bit of remorse makes it so much worse.
Man, stop
playing. I promise you, I'm out.
No, bro.
There's some shit you gotta do.
No, son, you shouldn't have been here for this shit.
No, it ain't no. I shouldn't have been here. I should have been coming here, and this shit wouldn't be going on. Son. I'm out.
Yo, stop playing.
Yo, don't
stop
me.
Playing with me, son.
Move.
Look at this. This out here banging on my door.
AIDS.
This banging on my door. You got this trying to open the door. This is amazing, y'all.
You're nasty. Let them know that you also eat and go kiss the next. Go say
I
that.
I be eating.
Dang, you fucking
yo, go bad. Home, girl. Get the fuck out my house, man.
Now you want to treat it like.
Go home. Go
why?
Home.
Like, don't be corny.
Go home,
you're
son.
Burning.
Yo, go home. Why is you beating on my door? Go home. Oh, now you calling the police. Didn't you snitch enough already? Like, get the fuck out of here.
I'm out, though.
You not.
I gotta get
you not dare about to open this door right here with this. Beating on my door like
that's
that.
On y'all.
Nah, you no.
That's on y'all. I don't gotta protect you.
You not protecting. You
I'm
in this already?
Ain't no
man,
like
shut
that.
Up.
I'm out of this.
All right.
I'm out of here.
Yo, Josh, get this out my house, bro. Yo, this is scandalous, son.
And all you wanna do is record shit. You watch.
Yo, this shit is really scandalous, son.
Oh, it's fine. Get yourself right for the next.
Not, that's the same one that been in my house.
Yo,
so
nasty.
Man, this scandalous. You see me in big sweats and all this. Like, yo, this
who
shit.
Is you talking to? You alive?
I'm talking to my G. Nah, definitely
yo,
going through it, son.
I have all the messages
in my phone.
I can
show her. Yo, go home, son. Get the fuck out my house, man. Oh, my goodness, son. Oh, man, son. Nah.
Predicate ass eater.
Definitely ain't no.
That's a
predicate
shame.
Ass eater.
You gotta go get
oh that my gosh.
The audacity he has to call her crazy even though he's the one who cheated.
Man, yo, look, I'm sweating, son.
You're so
up on, like, yo, I'm going through it, son.
Let me out.
You not never about
I'm leaving. No, you, I'm about to go get my baby.
Boy, you not about to go out here with this girl right here, motherfucker.
Son, you, she wanna beat your ass. She got
no,
one right
son,
through.
Why you not helping me?
What?
Why you not helping
you
me?
You
why
are
you not?
Fuck you! I hope she beats your ass.
That's crazy, son. That's crazy, son. That's crazy. Yo,
Josh,
this
is too short. Thought you had one.
Yo, son, I'm hot as
you're a. You a predicate?
I ain't no predicate
you
ass eater, nothing, man.
Not eating is one thing, but you around here eating everybody.
You just get a
everybody
way quicker than ass. I think that ass safer.
You eating everybody.
You ass. I think the ass is safer.
Like,
this just get a to everybody.
The fuck? Oh, you nasty. You so nasty.
Yo.
So nasty.
Hey, yo, Josh, is she gone, bro?
You telling the bitch, oh, I don't with her like that. She was with everybody while I was in jail. Really? I start with niggas till you came home. What you talking about? What you telling
yeah,
me? You telling this? You corny. Why you kind of talk like that?
Well,
you ain't trying to talk about me to her?
I know I don't.
So why you doing it?
She was already
out of here.
She was already.
Yo, bro,
this bitch is crazy, son.
Corny is a bitch.
This is disgusting.
But you a
son, you,
I'm out.
Everybody know how to eat. What? Yo,
everybody, I'm out.
No, you not.
That's the fuck I am.
I ought to know the coast clear before I open
I don't
my door.
A, should not PS5 over.
I'm
sure
you
look,
did.
Now
she,
I asked about
look,
it.
See, look, now she.
I asked about
I was just about to open
I
the door. I thought she was gone.
I thought. I never spent no real money on this. What the fuck? You already know how he was playing. Already
no. Son.
Insane how his side chick was trying to give him advice while his girlfriend is having a meltdown right there.
Man, girl, if you don't get the fuck out my house, man, go somewhere, man. Man, go home.
She was in love. You should make up with her because she really loves you. I
would. Look, beating my door down for what? Yo, Josh. Yo, Josh, you supposed to be my apprentice. Get this. Out my house,
Jared,
bro.
Josh ain't know what the f- to do. You bring everybody here, still doing it. Still, like, you something.
I'm about
bro.
To come home. I'm about to come
you
over
ain't
with you.
You coming home to me? I promise you, you not.
I'm coming home. I gotta get my family back.
I promise you. You ain't got no family. Her son called you.
Look.
Fuck you with that s*** on me.
Oh, man.
Stop playing with me.
Right, so you don't come here no more, son. You don't come here no more. Yo, son. Word, family though. This sad, son. It's gonna come from your either. It's gonna come from your son.
Yep.
Yo, bro, chug your shit, bro. You want this to get domestic, bro.
You ain't your boy, all this material.
Word, bro.
But kid that used to have
this
shit.
Nah, I can't get off.
He can't save you.
I can't. I need y'all to see this. I need y'all to see this, son. Man, get the fuck away from my house, bro. Yo, son.
Heard
y'all see what the fuck going on, man?
What?
Yo, Taj, yo, pull up, son.
Click on one of the four videos on your screen right now.